morning.
Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, please like and subscribe. Yeah, yeah, that good. Yeah, yeah. Ha, ha, ha.
We are at the Everett closed rest area / Everett scale. Southbound I-5. Somewhere in the week. Well, you guys will get videos, but they'll be the extra out of order randomly whenever I recorded an extra video. Videos, because I think I've got to head home and see a doctor and make sure I'm not sick, and it's just the cold. I think it's just the cold, but. Shower. Goody. Seven minutes shorter to take 405. I don't know, I don't think 7 minutes is worth it, because chances are there's gonna be an accident somewhere because everybody's going that way instead. Might actually hurt me going that way. I know it's definitely longer distance wise. I think we'll just stick to I-5. It's at like 30 minutes. Yeah, that we would consider going 405. Wide load, 10 feet wide, headed to Tacoma. Wide, so I could take the route that I wanted to. Over 10 feet, you have to stick exactly to what the route the permit gives you. Plus 11 degrees Celsius outside. That. Excuse me. I'll try not to do more of that. Thank you. to be in that lane. It's starting to rain harder. Still an hour away from the customer, but starting to rain harder is not a good sign. I'll have to untarp in the rain. Yippee. That should help me feel better, right? End of rush hour. trying to think I've got pneumonia or something like that. That might just be a common cold. Express lanes are open. I've ever taken express lane southbound before. I've taken them northbound several times. Space needle on the right hand side through the little spots, through the flashes of light. the underbelly of Seattle. Space there, car. Concrete highways. Not just bouncing. Thank you.
was not playing a game with this guy. He seems that he's beating up slowing down, so. Get in behind him. Just follow him. lazy. Seven lane southbound. So it's fairly easy for me to pass. Heavier truck to go uphill. Thank you. Highway 18 merges on over here. Guys, I'll leave it here. I'll keep recording a little further down the road, get rid of the shoulder cam. About to do some interesting maneuvering into Tacoma. So thank you guys for watching. You guys rock.
This video is brought to you in part by the letter C and these YouTube members. Cookie starts with C. What other things start with C? Oh, who cares what other things? C is for cookie, and that's good enough for me. Thanks for watching.
University of Washington. Washington State Historic Museum as well. A little bit less.